Ye muses divine, come bind and lend me your aid. To pen these few words, for I fear my heart is betrayed by a virgin most fair, who's as dear to me as my life. But from me she's flown, and is known as the red-haired man's wife. A letter I'll send with a friend down to the seashore, to let her understand I'm the man that her does adore. And if she'd but leave that slave, I'd forfeit my life. And she'd live like a lady, and ne'er be the red-haired man's wife. I straight took my way one day through a shady green grove, and crossed purling streams where the small birds do warble and rove. From thence was conveyed to where nature does boast of her pride, and I stood all amazed and gazed at the red-haired man's wife. I offered the favour and sealed it with my own hand. She just smiled and said, "What you urge me to break the command? Therefore, young man, be easy. Let nature not cause so much strife. I was given away, and will stay as the red-haired man's wife. My darling, sweet phoenix, if you will be my own, for the patriarch David had a number of wives, 'tis well known. So yield to my embraces, and straight put an end to all strife, or else I'll run crazy, or gain the red-haired man's wife."